All right, now let's just find our sense of ground and connecting down. Connecting first into the root base chakra. As you close your eyes and drop down into that pelvic floor or the root base of the physical body, you can visualize the color red. Letting yourself feel the qualities associated with this, the qualities of safety and support, qualities of peacefulness, ease, resting, steady. We call in the energy of Ganesha. Ganesha, who is said to be the one that brings auspicious new beginnings. Letting yourself have the beginner's mind opening to a new experience, this experience now. Ganesha is the remover of obstacles, so this is an opportunity to let go of any of the potential perceived obstacles that lie between you and what you're discovering or becoming. Letting go of thoughts, letting go of anything that keeps you from being here, safe, steady, and at peace. We open to the root chakra, Muladhara.
Ooh.
And affirm to yourself, I am safe.
I am safe.
I am supported.
I am supported.
Take three deep breaths down into that root base, feeling I am safe, I am supported.